We're now joined by freshman Summer Hemphill after the Bulls downed Miami 68-51. Summer, 15 points, 12 boards. You joked with me at another interview we had. You just like to rep Buffalo. You did a pretty good job repping them today.
Thank you.
What do you think about the performance? What made you able to just dominate? I guess is the word. You're 6 of 8 from the field. You just joked you didn't even remember the blocks. You had 3 blocks as well. I mean, that was a heck of a game. What made you so successful today?
I remembered that Cassie had got injured in practice, so a lot of the post players needed to step up. So I decided to be as strong as I can on the court, grab as many rebounds as we could, because that's what we praise in practice, box out, grab rebounds, and run in transition. And Steph and the other players were able to see me running and got me the ball, which was helped me get the 15 points.
Well, you've said the rebounds are a focus. 60 team rebounds today. Miami only grabbed 28. That's a season high. What changed between, you know, the last couple of games? Was it a concerted effort that, hey, we really need to rebound the ball, or was it just – you were going out there doing your thing, and 60 rebounds just kind of happened.
I think as a team, we noticed that even though the last couple games were losses, we needed to go back to how we were in the beginning of the season, back to being team players, going back to how we were like as people. Because after our first loss, like, things have changed between us, and during these past couple days of practice, we just got it together, and it showed out on the court.
So is this the turnaround right here of max season, 2-3 now? You're going to go on a run?
I hope so.
All right, that's Summer Hemphill. Summer, great game. Bulls win 68-51. We'll be back in action on Wednesday against Bowling Green. Thanks.